Right. People ask me sometimes, like, or actually kind of all the time, if I ever regret, like, graduating early. And the answer is always no, which I don't. But the only thing that would make me say yes is this program right here, because it's helped to develop me as a person and prepare me for the real world. And I've met so many awesome people through the program. And that's why I call y'all my family now. And I'm going to miss y'all so much. And love y'all. I'm Lizzie Lee, and I'm out.
Y'all have been such a great family for the past 5 years. This field and everybody that's come through this program and is still here have been my outlet from everything else, has taken my mind off of everything and always been here for me. And if I could just go back one more time, the only thing I would do is play one more year, because that's my biggest regret, is not being here an extra year with all these people here. And I can honestly say that I would not want to end this season with any other people. Y'all have been the best, and it has been the most unforgettable season possible. And so I love y'all, and I'll miss y'all, and I will definitely come back. I'm Macy Moore, and I'm out.
Okay, so when I started playing in seventh grade, I never imagined that, like, this team would become so much more than a team. Like, it's a family. I'm so proud of, like, how we've progressed over the years. And, like, we're division champs now. So, like, don't make that a one-time thing. Like, that's every year now. Because I know this group is capable, and y'all will make the ones that come up just as capable. And I love y'all. I'm going to miss y'all. It's really weird. But I'm out. I'm in a Grace, AGT.
I'm going to miss y'all a lot. And y'all need to work hard, because the standards have been set really high at this point. You don't want to go back down. If it's up here, it needs to stay up here. Don't go down here. Because the standards are so high at this point. If, you know, you're expected to win division next year. I expect y'all to win division next year. If you don't, it's going to be really upsetting. Coach Clinton's probably going to be upset. But
what does it mean to you?
Everything. I'm playing for college. Yeah. I might have to save one.